de test drive of de all new Volkswagen Passat. This is the 1.5 TSI with 150 horsepower, 250 Nm of torque. It's a front wheel drive car. You can also buy it with a four motion all wheel drive system. 0 to 62 in 8.4 seconds. The top speed is 215 kilometers per hour. That's 134 miles per hour. It has a 7-speed automatic transmission. The fuel economy is 5.4 liters per 100 kilometers combined. On the highway, just like this, 4.4 liters. And in the city, 6.1 liter. It has the lane assist, the adaptive cruise control. It will go automatically up to 210 kilometers per hour. It will drive autonomously. I love the new steering wheel. I love the new active info display. This 1.5 TSI engine is more a fuel efficient engine. Very economical, very clever. It is not the fastest, but yet it drives really well. It is not too small for this kind of a car. Nice turbo. And the 7-speed gearbox works great. I love the new wireless charging for your phone. And I love the fact that the new Passat is very quiet inside the cabin. No wind noise. No engine noise, only when you accelerate really fast you can hear that engine. I miss the clock in the middle, but other than that, it is a beautiful interior. I love the flat bottom design, steering wheel. I love the new quality active info display. I love the big Discover Pro system. The rotary controller is gone, but other than that, very nice. It comes now with the EQ light system, and you have the dynamic turn signals at the front and in the back. So the headlights and the taillights have the flowing turn signals. I love that feature. It is available with the 2-liter TDI, 1.6-liter TDI. It is also available with the 1.5 TSI, the petrol engine, and the 2-liter TSI. It is the perfect family car, as I call it. Very spacious interior. It feels nimble. It drives really well. It is well isolated from the outside world. Very quiet interior. And it has a quality finish. I love the dash design. I like the seats. Plenty of adjustments. It is not the most direct car, but you know that when you buy a Passat, it is well isolated from the outside world. I love that. It is very comfortable. I'm a person that loves comfortable cars with good looks, and this one is it. It has the R-Line package. It looks really good, and it is very comfortable, and it is very fuel efficient. There are new colors available, new engines available. And the navigation system works great, I must say. You can also shift for yourself. This is the sport mode. You have the shift pedals behind the steering wheel. When you press and hold the plus button over here, you can turn it off. It will go on the automatic mode again. The Passat was always a really good looking car, and it is still, I must say. Driving it on the highway and in the city, it makes you understand the car more and more. I was a little bit tired of the old steering wheel, and finally Volkswagen has changed it. I think now it is a very nice car. Full throttle from 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 kilometers per hour, 110, 120, 140 kilometers per hour. As you can see, it is a 1.5 liter TSI engine, petrol engine, but it is really quick when you need it to be. And you can get really good numbers when you drive economical. The driving position is really good. You can see a Porsche GT3. Porsche GT3 is in front of us. And what a nice sound. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, share and comment below this video. When you like this video, I will put more and more nice luxurious cars online for you to watch. Take care, bye bye.